Bro, you know, it's times like this that actually make me wish I was a streamer. That way, I won't have to do a YouTube shit. Even if I do, I'm just making this for fun. Anywho, to keep my consistency flow going, I'm gonna react to something. This is like, we gonna call this like a short filler episode in between all the games and the parodies I made on this channel so far, bro. Welcome. Nah, we just gonna call this shit like a Bane bit, because this is not important at all. So, Drake dropped. And not only a song, he's dropping an album tonight. First off, Drake, Aubrey, I can call you that? We appreciate everything you had us do. You finally got up off your ass and off this zesty shit to actually drop this album. Okay, let me chill with the Drake straight before this nigga takes down this video because I'm low. But, anywho. Drake, 8 a.m. in Charlotte. Almost said 8 a.m. in the Calabasas. I need glasses again. Holy fuck. But anywho, I'm finna react to this real quick because I am kind of mad tired and I do got work. Fuck work, by the way. I was limping back home. So really, I'm doing an injury recording. All right, bro. What we got going on here?
All right, Adonis, tell me.
Holy fuck, Nick! I forgot to put the headphones in. Okay. Minor misstep. Just hear straight bro, I thought I put the headphones in and hear straight Canadian just blasting throughout the room instead of my ears. You going into the wrong wavelength, gang.
Your beautiful piece of artwork.
Alright, so Lil Don is cooking up.
So, it's the same story. So, the goat was running away from the other monsters.
The goat was running away from the other monsters and animals. So, what's this represent?
And, a flower blocking the way.
UK
that was on fire.
UK accents actually kind of sound alright. Well, actually, now thinking about it, UK accents do kind of sound stairs, a bit zest and a bit like cool a at the same time.
And there was one person who was like on top and he got killed by the stair by the trap.
By okay. The stick, by the check.
It's almost like a little story.
Yes.
Almost said X. RIP X,
so
by the way.
It's not a word, but I just wanted to write SBW.
Okay. You like those letters?
See.
And daddy's name is next to the goat. Does that mean that daddy's the goat?
Yes. So it's daddy goat.
Daddy goat?
Yeah.
That makes perfect sense to me.
Bet.
You want to talk about how much money you got for your beautiful drawing?
Oh, please.
He threw this nigga. Oh, please. What? This nigga Adonis, bro. He really just say, bro. Hey, yo, go ahead and tell him how much bears I put you on, nigga. You know you threw him a 50 bone. He's your son. Okay. What the? Drake. Actually, this is the last. This is going to be the last time I slammed this nigga. Okay, cool. First off, Adonis Graham. Clap it up for Adonis for this beautiful ass speech of his drawing. Because of you, you finally got your pit face ass daddy to drop an album and a music video. Which was originally linked on Instagram. Second, Drake, Aubrey Graham, I can call you that. Bro, you dripping today. I ain't gonna hold you. Drake kind of putting that shit on. The thing is, I was gonna bake him. But looking at the hairpins to his shirt, he's actually matching. He actually good. He actually cooling. I forgot what I was about to say. This nigga. This nigga look like them cartoon moms. That's all I just gotta say. I was gonna cook up fierce for this nigga, but it's like, bro, I'm already on time constraints. Let's just get this video done with. Yeah. No, clip this nigga shit with Crayola.
You can hear that voice.
Okay.
The money speaking for itself, I call it fortune tell. Fire top from a bitch that work at corporate sales. Chinchilla Ushanka, we skiing out at Courchevel. Breaking news, they try to kill him, but the boy prevails.
Okay.
I leave for tour and my niggas fucking go to jail. preaching to the dogs by wanting more for themselves. It's weighing heavy on my moral scale, knowing they gon' sell another Citizen Kane. They think they Orson Welles. Chanel, they like, how the fuck you need more Chanel? I got these cats tucking tails on four quarter sales. I'm used to seeing tears drop over enormous meals. The restaurant clears out, faint echoes of Lauryn Hill. I say we gotta talk.
Okay.
I feel like Jordan Peele.
What's this shit called? 8 a.m. in Charlotte. This shit feel like 1 a.m. in Athens, bro. Holy, yo, two minutes in, and I'm feeling like this bitch could be played on Empire. I know y'all remember that show, bro. Imagine this, bro. It's 1 a.m., you working on some shit, you put this song on. You gonna feel like you own a corporation after that. Okay, so Drake, you getting your props. And I heard Yachty was on this album too. So if that is true, I'm trying to see some shit.
Things get quiet after me stating the obvious. Things get kinky after 15 years of dominance.
Things get kinky after 50 years of dominance. Okay.
Money is autonomous. Shout to Oliver North. He out of home doing Toronto shit. And Jeremiah the Watchdog. Niggas know what time it is. I'm in and out of Houston hobbies so much. I'm a hobbyist. Hoes waiting on Central and Lobby. That boy a lobbyist. Savage got a green card straight out of the consulate. Where I go, you go, brother. With Yugoslavian. Formal is a dress code, dog. So many checks owed, I feel check old Slovakian.
This remind me, bro, he giving me more J. Cole vibes than normal. Okay, Drake.
Right now, for real, like, I feel like if Mike switched out the glove for the pen.
With these stiff-ass pins, bro, I'm gonna give you your props. Right now, you know? You got niggas behind you. Look, remember, he could take this video down. I'm small. And what y'all think I'm gonna do, fight the nigga? No. No, he has lawsuits. This nigga, I'm gonna say... He has lawsuits. Imagine going to fight Drake, bro. Imagine going to fight Drake. He puts you on the shirt. Nigga gonna put you on a shirt and a song and say you scared of the six. I'm not scared of the six. I'm never scared. You have bobby pins in your hair in the shape of Crayola. I just don't want my shit taken down, bro. Okay.
Diamonds do the silly dance. I raise up the wine glass. Metal detectors beeping and security bypass. The numbers going up. Someone pull up the line graph. The days are going by. It's like I'm living in time lapse. They talking to
I wish I was streaming. Fuck, bro.
Shania Twain notepad. I'm making it line dance. You try and rob me and it's gonna feel like you sitting at your favorite restaurant. Cause nigga, that's where you dying at.
Okay. Hold on.
Days are going by, it's like I'm
rewind that. That was kind of tough.
They talking to Adele like he majored in finance. Shania Twain notepad, I'm making it line dance. You try and rob me and it's gonna feel like you sitting at your favorite restaurant. Cause nigga, that's where you dying at.
You try to rob me, it's gonna feel like you sitting at your favorite restaurant. Cause nigga, that's where you dying at. Okay. Okay, Crash. This might be up. Okay. Off this one song. Okay, off this one song, this is a whole lot better than the entire Pink Tape. I can say that right now. Controversy-wise, this might be the best album of the year. My opinion-wise, best albums of the year. Tech album. For me, Tech album. A Bit of Utopia. Pink Tape. GC3. And this one song's blowing all of them out the water right now. So this nigga Drake already up there off one song.
Mob ties, I swear we like a bitch with fine sisters and fine cousins. The family all bad. I'm preaching to the...
Whoa, again? Okay, what the...
Sitting at your favorite...
Okay, Drake, bro.
Mob ties, I swear we like a bitch with fine sisters and fine cousins.
Mob ties, we... Hold on, this nigga said... Say that one more time.
Mob ties, I swear we like a bitch with fine sisters and fine...
Mob ties, I said we like a bitch with fine sisters and fine sisters, the family all bad.
Cleaning their images, I swear I'm like a young T.D. Jakes to my nemesis. Long kiss, goodnight, PDA for my nemesis.
How can you say he failed to deliver? It took him long enough, and I know he was doing tour too.
I'm giving hits to niggas on some don't even mention it.
Wait.
Acres PGA on the premises. That's what's really bragging like this verse in parentheses.
That's just really bragging like this verse in parentheses. Okay. I'm saying this right now. These shits might not actually be hard, but this shit's hitting me, bro. It's like, this shit is hitting me. This shit's hitting. It would not be Drake if it wasn't hitting. I saw that one song with SZA. I thought this shit was going to flop. Until I heard this, it feels like...
I'm giving hits to niggas on some don't even mention.
Bro, Drake can't fail.
Give me back whenever.
This nigga Drake cannot fail. Yo.
Yeah. Look. You young boys take some of that money and set it aside. Not having enough to pay your taxes, a federal crime. You niggas obsessed with me and it's not on no hetero vibe. Handle beef so quick.
Your niggas are not obsessed, are obsessed with me and it's not on no hetero vibe.
I'm letting
yo.
Slide. Next thing you know, we tiptoeing past enemy lines.
Dude, Nagato, please don't.
Diss me so long ago, we making your memories fly. Conspiracy theories start floating around like the Kennedy guy. I'll probably hold a grudge against you guys till I'm 75. For a living, I couldn't relate. We all gotta lay in the bed we make, but that couldn't be Drake. You forced a lot of fake love when real ones stood in your face. That's why you got deserted by your niggas like pudding and cake. I got you on camera bowing down, but the footage is safe. Thank God.
I got you on your own camera bowing down, but the footage is safe. Yo!
To put in the safe, thank God. At the crib, dipping my foot in the lake. I swear that y'all turned me into the villain. I couldn't escape. Not saying I'm the best at what I do.
Shit got me stank facing.
It's me versus whoever wanna lose. Pick any one of the who's who's. I got two tools.
Shit, I know what I'm listening to when I'm editing. Straight Drake.
We lose screws. Helicopters, cop lights, and news crews. Niggas steady crying to my daddy. Well, boo hoo. You probably heard a lot about the boy. Well, true.
True. 8 a.m. in Charlotte. Yo, this nigga Drake is unrivaled. For this year, he's unrivaled. Off this one track alone. I'm not gonna hold you. After listening to this, I feel enlightened. I feel like, bro, Drake, this nigga Drake gives you powers. I feel like after this video, I might go shoot at your bitch. Cause it's like yo, I feel unstoppable. Listen, this might be the anthem. Every time you feel depressed, just cut on your computer and turn on Drake and work on some shit, bro. Or work out. This really some comeback shit. I feel like listening to this one song, listening to this whole song just made me realize, bro, the way we carry music, it's kind of ass, and it's not at the same time. But I don't know where I'm going to go with this, but this album so far is a 10 until I listen to this whole thing. Now, as soon as Drake drop at 12, I know everybody and their mama streaming, bro. Hey, that's good. I'm going to work tonight. I need me some entertainment, bro. Anywho. This was basically a short filler episode reacting to Drake. I already told y'all, I'm just doing this for my own purposes. I just want to, and I know, and I'm recording it just because for the fact I feel like I'm not accomplishing shit if I don't record. Of course, if this video get taken down, oh well, bro. I might go hit up some bitches after this, cause this nigga Drake put me in that mood. Anywho, stay high, stay humble, and stay positive. This Nasega, I'm out.